Imagine this, a 46-year-old woman, Gladys Presley, a loving mother and wife, suddenly passes away, leaving everyone around her in shock and confusion. It's a tragedy that still haunts people today, especially when you uncover the mysterious circumstances surrounding her death. For years, Gladys' health had been declining, and yet no one, not even the doctors, could truly understand why. It was as if her body was keeping a secret that only revealed itself too late. Her case left a renowned doctor, Dr. Clarke, perplexed for decades, and it's a mystery that still lingers in the minds of those who knew her. Let's journey back in time to unravel this enigma. Gladys, an incredible woman, had always been the rock of her family. She was known for her strength and resilience, but little did anyone know, a silent battle was raging within her body. At the time of her initial visit to Dr. Clarke, she seemed like a typical patient. She complained of various ailments, but the cause remained elusive. Dr. Clarke, a highly respected physician, was stumped. He couldn't quite put his finger on what was wrong with Gladys, especially considering her background and lifestyle. "I don't understand her liver condition," Dr. Clarke reportedly said. "She never touched a drop of alcohol in her life." These words became a testament to the mystery that surrounded Gladys' health. If it wasn't alcohol, then what was causing her liver to deteriorate? The official cause of death, as recorded by Dr. Clarke himself, stated that Gladys died of a heart attack brought on by acute hepatitis complications. But what exactly does that mean? Hepatitis, my friends, is not a disease in itself. It's a word used to describe the inflammation of the liver. You see, the liver is an incredible organ, responsible for so many vital functions in our body. But when it gets injured or damaged, it can become a bit temperamental. In Gladys' case, her liver was struggling and the symptoms were confusing, to say the least. Symptoms like fatigue, pain, and even weight gain can be chalked up to a busy lifestyle or a poor diet, right? Well, that's exactly what made Gladys' case so tricky. Her liver was crying for help, but the symptoms were so vague and intermittent that they were easily overlooked. Imagine for a moment that your body is a complex puzzle. Each symptom is like a piece, and you're trying to fit them together to reveal the bigger picture. But what if some pieces are missing, or worse, they keep shifting and changing? That's what Gladys' doctors were up against. Viruses, obesity, alcohol, and even inherited diseases can stress and burden the liver, leading to conditions like fibrosis, hepatitis, and cirrhosis. And in Gladys' case, it was a perfect storm. She had inherited a liver condition from her maternal family. And then, unfortunately, her lifestyle choices like alcohol and dexedrine use exacerbated the problem. Fibrosis, the initial stage, is like a warning sign. Scar tissue starts forming, and if left unchecked, it progresses to cirrhosis, irreversible scarring of the liver. The liver hardens, and its cells, responsible for keeping us healthy, start to wither away. Gladys' abdomen was notably distended, almost as if she had gained a lot of weight. But it wasn't just the dexedrine, her body was holding onto fluid, a clear sign of liver and heart failure. The weight gain and puffiness were her liver's desperate attempts to communicate its distress. And then there's the most devastating symptom of all, hepatic encephalopathy. This is when the liver fails to perform its usual toxin-removing duties, and as a result, the brain becomes a toxic, confusing place. Gladys' once vibrant and strong personality faded into despondency and depression. Her brain, overwhelmed by toxins, led her to believe things that weren't true, like Elvis going to war. It's a heartbreaking realization that Gladys' change in behavior and mood was not her fault. It was her diseased liver's doing, silently altering her perception of the world. So, after all this, the question remains, what liver disease did Gladys have? Unfortunately, even decades later, the answer is still shrouded in mystery. Some suggest it was a family history of liver problems, while others speculate it could have been menopause-related. Whatever the cause, Gladys' story serves as a reminder that our bodies can sometimes keep secrets, and it's up to us to listen closely and advocate for our health. Her case, though tragic, teaches us about the importance of early detection and the need for further research into liver diseases. Gladys Presley's life and death may be shrouded in mystery, but her legacy lives on, a reminder of the importance of unexplained medical phenomena and the need for constant medical advancement. Rest in peace, Gladys. Your story will always be a testament to the complexities of the human body and the resilience of the human spirit.